Hi everyone, this is Mrs. Duke and this is video number 4 for my preschoolers. Today we're going to do our hello song with the big guitar. I don't usually use this guitar, but I thought I would for something different. Here we go. Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Up and clap your hands. Clap, 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 and now sit down. Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? If you up and stomp your feet. Stomp, stomp, stomp your feet. Stomp, stomp, stomp your feet. Stomp, stomp, stomp your feet. And now sit down. Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? If you like windy weather, stand up and wave your arms. Wave, wave, wave your arms. Wave, wave, wave your arms. Wave, wave, wave your arms. And now sit down. All right, did you like the sound of my big guitar? I did. That was kind of nice. I'm going to put him right over there. Now, we have been doing a beehive poem, and let's do that next. And so remember, we make the beehive, and we say, here's the beehive, but where are all the bees? Hiding away where nobody sees. Here they come creeping out of the hive. One, two, three, four, five. And now they're gone. Oh, that is so fun to do. Today we're going to be doing a lot of counting. So, let's go now to our steady beat song. And let me scoot back a little bit so my knees can be up here. So make your hot potato. Here we go. Keep it steady, keep it steady. Feel the beat, feel the beat. Keep it nice and steady, keep it nice and steady. Feel the beat, feel the beat. Today, I want to see if you remember that thing that we did where we went like this and we said something about don't make a sound and we're going to hear something in our head. Do you remember what that was called? It rhymes with great. It's great. It's great. It's great to audiate. Don't make a sound instead. Hear it in your head. I said it's great. It's great. It's great to audiate. Don't make a sound instead. Hear it in your head. So today, instead of counting like we did last time, we're going to do something a little bit harder. And I brought along something to help us out. A vacuum cleaner. I am going to magically vacuum out all of the words beat out of our steady beat song. And we're going to sing it, and we're going to audiate on the word beat. So when we get to the word, hear the, or let's see, keep it steady. Hear the beat, or feel the beat. I should know this song by now. Feel the, don't say it because it's not there. Feel the, Okay. Do you think you can do it? It's kind of hard. So every time we get to the word beat, don't say it out loud. Just hear it in your head. Okay? Let's try it one time. See if you can do it. Make your hot potato on your knee. And the word we're audiating and we're not going to say out loud is beat. It's gone. Whew. Vacuumed away. Keep it steady. Keep it steady. Feel the. Keep it nice and steady. Keep it nice and steady. Feel the. Could you do it? It's kind of hard. If you need to practice, you can stop the video and you can try that again and see if you can remember you're not going to say the word beat or sing the word beat in our song. Okay, but I'm going to move on because I have a lot of stuff to show you. Have you guys ever heard of this old man? He played all kinds of numbers. And so today we're going to do this old man. And here is the part that I want you to always remember how to do. Let me stand up. So you're going to do Knick, Knack, Paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. And we're going to send him home. So maybe by the end of our song, pew, he'll be gone. He'll be home. So let's try number one. And these are rhyming words. So if you know what rhyming words are, every number is going to rhyme with something. And so we're going to practice this because in a few minutes, you're going to do all of this part because I have a surprise. It might even be a surprise for me. It's going to be really, hopefully really awesome. So let's practice all of our numbers so you know what to do. So for number one, we are going to tap our thumb. Because one, this isn't a really good rhyme, but it's kind of a rhyme. One is going to rhyme with thumb, okay? So we're going to do this old man, he played one. He played knick-knack on my thumb with a knick-knack. Paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. And send him home. All right, moving on to number two. Number two rhymes with shoe. So I know, well, you may not have shoes on. I don't know if you're doing this at home. So you might want to go put your shoes on so you can point to your shoe. Okay, here we go. This old man, he played two. He played knick-knack on my shoe with a knick-knack. Paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. And now we are on to three. And three rhymes with, any ideas? It rhymes with knee. This old man, he played three. He played knick-knack on my knee with a knick-knack. Paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Now we're up to four, and I have something that rhymes with four right here. This old man, he played four. He played knick-knack on my door with a knick-knack. Paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Send him home. Now, this next part, which is five, kind of is what gave me this idea because this kind of reminded me of our beehive poem. So five rhymes with hive, and also like in our beehive poem, we're counting. So a couple of things that made me think maybe we should do this whole man today. So we're going to do five, and you know how to make a hive, just like in our poem. Okay? This old man, he played five. He played knick-knack on my hive with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. That leaves us with six. And when we do our six, watch my fingers. You're going to tap these together like they're sticks. This old man, he played six. He played knick-knack on my sticks with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. And now we are up to seven. Seven rhymes with a place that is up there. Heaven. This old man, he played seven. He played knick-knack up in heaven with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Now we're up to eight, and I have something I just pulled out of the cabinet to show you. Believe it or not, this is my plate that I ate off of when I was a little tiny girl. This is Raggedy Ann and Andy. They were my favorite characters. I had a Raggedy Ann and Andy doll. I don't know what happened to them. They're long gone, but my plate's still here, and I have a bowl, too, that matches it. So, we're going to play knick-knack on my plate. So, if you have a plate, not a breakable plate, just a very heavy-duty plate that you want to go get so you can knick-knack on your plate, I'll wait while you go get your plate. All right, here we go. This old man, he played eight. He played knick-knack on my plate with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. All right, and the next thing that rhymes with nine is, we all have this, it's this set of bones down our back. It's called a spine. This old man, he played nine. He played knick-knack on my spine with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. And we have finally arrived at 10. And 10, back up here closer, rhymes with, you know what this is called? Your chin. This old man, he played 10. He played knick-knack on my chin with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Well, I don't know if he went home yet or not, but I have an idea. So, instead of me doing the song again with you, you're going to sing the words and you're going to do all the rhymes and touch all the your knee and your thumb and all of that, because I have a surprise. I'm going to be playing an instrument and you're going to do the singing and the motions. So that's your job. And now I'm going to pause our video so I can get ready to do my job. I'll be right back. Don't go away. Surprise! What is this? Do you know? Are you ready to sing about your thumb? Here we go. This old man, he played one. He played knick-knack on my thumb with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. You know what? I just had another great idea. Come with me and you'll see what it is. Surprise again, I found something that I'm going to do for shoe. He played knick-knack on my shoe, because listen, does this sound like footsteps? These are called tone taps. This is a double tone tap because there's two of them. There's a long one, makes a lower sound, and there's a smaller one Can you hear the difference? Lower, higher. Okay, get ready. You're going to do your shoe on the knick-knack. Ready? Here we go. This old man, he played too. He played knick-knack on my shoe with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Did you like that? I did. I have an idea for the next one. Welcome back to number 3. And remember, this was on your knee. So I have my big Tubano drum. He's got his own feet. And he's pretty big. So I'm going to make 2 sounds. I'm going to make this kind of sound and this kind of sound. All right, so get ready with 3 on your knee. This old man, he played 3. He played knick-knack on my knee with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. All right, stay with me. I'll be right back. Oh, here I am again, but this time I have the guitar, which you've seen before, and this is number 4 on the door. I have another door for you to see. So you're going to do the knick-knack on my door this time. This old man, he played 4. He played knick-knack on my door with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. All right, off I go. All right, I'm back with an egg, but this is going to be our hive because I thought it kind of sounds like a bunch of bees buzzing around in there. So you're going to do 5 with a hive, okay? And I'm going to shake the shaker egg. Here we go. This old man, he played 5. He played knick-knack on my hive with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Wonder where I'll be next time. Okay, I'm back for 6, and guess what I have? I have sticks. These are actually drumsticks, so I'm going to play them upside down like this. All right, you get ready, because remember, you're going to make your sticks out of your fingers. Here we go. This old man, he played 6. He played knick-knack on my sticks with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. All right. I wonder where I'll be next time. Do you remember that number 7 is up in heaven? Can you hear my heavenly sound? It's a wind chime. So get ready. You're going to do all the knick-knack paddywhacks. This old man, he played 7. He played knick-knack up in heaven with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Wasn't that beautiful? All right, let's see. On to my next spot. Welcome back. All right, you know what this is. This is my ukulele, and we're going to do 8 on a plate. This old man, he played 8. He played knick-knack on my plate with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Ooh, he is just rolling and rolling. Well, I got to get rolling for my next number. You be thinking about what comes after 8. I wonder where I could be. I'm back. Oh, you know what this is. You know it by its shape. A triangle. And a triangle has a beater. So I'm going to beat the triangle. So this is number 9. And remember that kind of a stick-like thing that's back here? It's part of your back. It's called a spine. So we're going to sing knick-knack on my spine with a triangle. Here we go. This old man, he played 9. He played knick-knack on my spine with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Oh, that was fun. All right, and the grand finale. What is the last number? I'll be back with that. Oh, we have made it to 10. So, guess what? We're going to do the grand finale on the drum set. So I have the snare drum, the tom-toms, the floor tom, the bass drum, the hi-hat, and two cymbals. Okay, are you ready? Here we go. This old man, he played tin. He played knick-knack on my chin with a knick-knack. I hope he made it home, because we made it to 10. Okay, one more thing. Stay with me. Okay, we have made it all the way through Knick Knack Paddywhack. Mrs. Duke is so tired, and I'm even hot and sweaty. So, before I just fall on the floor, let's do our goodbye song. Your job today is on the three claps. The ukulele's going to do one, two, three, and that's where you clap. And then at the end, it's going to be one, two. Okay, here we go. Dvorak wrote a silly song that we were used to say so long. It's been so nice to see you all today. Enjoyed my little instrument adventure. I'll see you next time. Bye.